What are you watching? Stop. What are you doing?
I don't have any idea.
It's a wolf eel.
Yeah.
Yeah, and there's two of them here, see?
Yeah.
They're going to get fed pretty soon. What do you think they're going to feed them?
I don't know.
Do you think it's going to be hot dogs?
No.
No? Do you think it's going to be potato chips?
No.
Maybe an apple?
No.
What do you think it's going to be? It's going to be some kind of food for them, huh? Maybe crabs, or maybe urchins, or maybe clams, or something like that. We'll just have to see. Oh, look, here's what they're going to feed them.
She's ready,
oh, some little shrimps and squid. And
see the wolf here.
That's the female?
I think it's nice to see.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Hey, no!
Oh, don't worry about her, don't worry.
Yeah, so this is the female right here. She's definitely excited to eat. She's a darker color, and her face is a little bit prettier than the male's, too. A little smaller.
Not too much.
Yeah. So there's some squid for her, and usually the fish will kind of get in the eel's way once in a while, so we'll have to feed the fish, too. They don't seem quite as ravenous as usual. She's kind of funny. She'll do a little shake when she gets her food.
A little instinctive kill mechanism there.
Sure it's really dead.
Yeah.
Yeah. She gets fed again tomorrow, so if he doesn't eat those, they can go quite a while actually without eating, even a couple months.
Yeah. He's over in the corner.
Like
the octopus here? Yeah. Aaron, I think the octopus likes you. It totally is attracted to Aaron. It's amazing. Yeah, maybe it's yummy. Following the little one. Yeah, he shot off the big team right here and he shot all the way across. So smart, too. This is, you can look at him and tell.
Thank you.
an octopus.
This is very cool.
And the watch on the travel piece.
Sucker.
Look at him.